Why the public domain? Whilst acknowledging that reliance on copyright can at times, and maybe even most of the time, result in better solutions, especially in respect to making sure various entities involved in creative production processes get proportionate remunerations for their labour, in some cases, bypassing copyright, such as through donating to the public domain, can have better results. This may be, for example, in situations of emergency disaster relief, such as in the case of providing humanitarian aid to casualties of the present Ukraine-Russia war. In such cases, copyright protections can create friction, slow down the provision of aid, and create unnecessary bureaucracy that stands in opposition to the purpose of the overall endeavour. Glass Pebble has decided to donate some of his songwriting and music composition work for charitable and social justice purposes to the public domain. In some cases, the work would otherwise not be utilised maybe for several years, and so such donation also represents a drive not to let goods, including intellectual property goods, go idle. What can I do with the materials on this channel? The materials on this channel are free, perhaps in the strongest sense of the word. You can even make money from the materials without requiring to acknowledge Glass Pebble or pay Glass Pebble any royalties. You can perform the material, change the material, adapt the material, copy the material, and do all manner of other things with the material, as dictated by there being no copyright restrictions on the material. If you would like to collaborate on projects involving the material, just let me know.